how we do it differently.
All right, man.
There's going to be a lot of bugs coming really fast.
Okay. So be prepared, basically. Yo, Dez, I sent it to you. We doing the hardest mission, like the hardest shit. Damn! I got electrocuted.
Oh, yeah, don't go where I put that thing.
Yo, the friendly fire on here is retarded.
Yeah, you have to be really careful where you're gonna stand. Remember to shoot. As soon as you land, you have to start shooting.
Start shooting.
So if you can, you see where that guy is on top of the rock, if you can get up there, that's a safe area.
Okay.
Kinda. Not 100%, but somewhat safe. Okay, we got a bio tank coming in.
How do you kill this big ass bug?
With a heavy, but like recoiled rifle.
Okay. Oh, shit. Damn. That nigga straight threw up on me. I think I'm the only one that died that's been dying.
It's all right.
This is Hell Divers or whatever the fuck you said?
Hell Dive, yeah.
Okay. I don't feel as bad then.
And you did it.
Yeah! Fucking got killed by somebody. Oh, that's dope.
Now get in the car.
I'm out this motherfucker. Fuck that. It wasn't that bad. And I got some type of trophy for it.
Yep. The only thing is that it's very high paced. You have to be on your toes.
Yeah. I see what you was talking about, bro. You're like, yo, as soon as you land, shoot.
Don't waste time. Hold your stuff down bad.
Yes. God damn, bro, you killed 97 motherfuckers. Okay.
Orbit synchronized.
This one is split, so we're gonna go.
Okay.
If there's too many enemies, run.
Run, just run.
Don't fuck around and try to
Okay, just run. Alright, say less. Oh, shit.
Yeah, you see these guys, they go invisible.
What, the big-ass bugs?
Yeah.
Damn, all three of us went down.
Yep. He's falling down. Now he's gonna kill that. He's gonna kill that.
Oh, I see what you're talking about, this invincible shit.
Yeah.
Oh, go, go, go! Just go! God damn!
Squad died. Now we're gonna have to.
God damn it! Move, motherfucker! Why am I not moving? Like I'm.
They slow you down.
Shit.
Damn you. Yeah, those are called stalkers. They go invisible, they are fucking relentless, and they, when you shoot them, they go away.
Oh.
Fuck, right in the fucking...
Oh yeah, this shit ain't no joke, bro.
Like I said, welcome to the hell die.
Hell yeah.
Run. You have to run, heal and run, heal and run.
Heal and run.
And whenever you get a chance, kill somebody. Call me down if you can.
Yeah. Oh shit. You can't really camp in this motherfucker.
No. There's no camping in this thing at all. Big bomb coming in.
Good shit! I don't know how the fuck you did that, but good shit. Get the fuck out of here. Bile spewer.
We'll fucking stop this thing. Fuck this shit up so bad.
I landed on one of the motherfuckers.
Good.
What the fuck? That motherfucker just jumped in the air and did the 360. Damn, we only got one more person. One more reinforcement. This is Helldiver, right? The hardest shit?
Yeah.
All right, well, you know, I did pretty good for it, you know. Definitely not going to do it by myself. You can forget that. That's not going to happen.
I need somebody to get those.
So if he gets, picks them up then and leaves.
Yeah, we all get them.
All right.
Out of all the things, that's the most important part.
You try, my dude.
Ha! Good shit, Duchess. Ha! Duchess is watching.
I ain't going in there, rolling on the floor, laughing.
She said she ain't going in there, though.
Man, I just need somebody to get me out.
Yeah, that's it. You just need a couple of, you know, flunkies. You know, I'll be a flunky. Fuck it. We all gonna eat on that. So, wait, he got 3 minutes before the mission's over? So here's the last 3 minutes and we good.
Yeah.
Good shit. Yeah, don't call me in. I'd rather they call you. Let's go.
As soon as we're done with this, we're out of the fuck. Yeah. I'm just going for those things and that's it.
Let's go, baby! Ha ha!
1 minute left. Destroyer prepared to leave.
I know. Give me a second. I'm almost there.
Ready to deliver.
Yes. Nice. Oh shit, that's a big motherfucker right there.
Yep.
Oh, he dipped?
Yeah, somebody dipped. Shit, I got no strategies, no nothing.
Yeah, my shit's unavailable as well. Yo, this shit is real. How many seconds we got? Damn, 1 minute. God damn. Bro. Oh, shit. Oh, no, 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 no. No, no, no.
If you can get the samples, just get the samples, man. Alright.
Right.
30 more seconds. 20 more seconds.
10 seconds. Come on, baby. Oh, no, 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 no. Shit.
Get into the ship, get into the ship.
Yes. We ain't getting no samples, but you know, we in there.
No, you got the sample.
Oh, did he?
Yeah, he got it. Somebody picked him up.
I picked him up, but then I got shot.
Let me see. I would show up at the end. I was. That's fine. I don't care about that. Let me see them samples. Please let me get them samples. Damn.
Only one.
No, I
had. You had four. You had like four, right? Oh, you had the legit ones.
You had the purple ones.
Ah, damn.
Those are very hard. There's only six in the map, so.
I wonder why the dude left. He's a bitch. Alright, level 10. Let's go.
Rolo, you made that mission happen. All those nests cleared. That was impressive.
Let's fucking go. He can't hear us, can he?
extraction. This one looks like...
Mission coordinates locked. Hell pods primed. Engaging orbital thrusters. Orbit synchronized.
Same as before, load up and run.
Yeah, run to a location that you...
All the galaxy looks to you for salvation. Let nothing stand in the way of liberty.
I'm gonna throw a bomb over there.
Calling in orbital strike.
Orbital strike incoming.
No way this motherfucker's still up. Shit, this big motherfucker.
Watch out. Oh shit, sorry.
That was my bad.
Run, Forest. Run. Run, face filming, medium skin tone rolling on the floor laughing.
Damn! Yo, there's an enemy where somebody's coming in. So, wherever you spawn in that, be careful.
Get out of there.
Oh, shit. God damn. I'm good, though. Fuck out of here. But you think you're gonna get an easy kill, you bitch ass nigga? Run, Forrest, run! All right, I see you picking up rare shit.
Yeah, but I gotta... You fucking die.
Oh shit! God damn! Run, Forrest, run!
I need to resupply soon. Get the fuck out of here, Charger.
Oh, shit! There ain't nowhere to fucking run. shit. Yo, I'm not even worried about getting my ammo. Fuck that.
Oh, I am, because I'm already all out.
Shit, I can't even move. I'm about to die again. Yo, what's up with these big motherfuckers? You can't shoot these turtle motherfuckers?
No.
God damn.
They will hunt you down.
Oh, and I'm out of stems? No good.
I'm gonna try to call you far from where everything is.
I just sacrificed myself just to not get killed by bugs.
Use it, please.
Yeah, I just stemmed you.
Thank you.
Yeah.
Thank you.
Yes, sir. God damn, this big ass fucking turtle.
Wait, what's up? Alright. I need a resupply so badly. Alright, come with me.
I got a resupply available now.
Yeah, you can call it. I'm trying to see if I can. Come on. Oh, Charger, you can't get the fuck away from me. I'm dead. I'm so fucking dead.
Alright, there's a whole bunch of shit that I just called you in. I had to do it before I died. So just be careful.
He's a bug hole that I need to kill, so.
So how do you kill the bug hole? So my grenades aren't even working. Oh my god, what the f-
Damn fucking fucker.
Oh no, shit. Is there a way that you can run faster?
You can sprint, yeah. Push down on your left joystick.
Okay.
All right, let's see the stopper now. Fuck.
Wait, that shit bounced off of that motherfucker?
Yeah.
That's some bullshit, bro. That's some bullshit. But this was Helldivers. Yeah, we tried, so, you know, it's not on easy. If it was on easy and we did this terrible, then, you know.
We got a few things, you know. We got some XP, and now you know what you're going to face later on.
Yep, and I need to really get my weaponry game up. Get some eagles. So forth and so far.
Alright, good luck, y'all.
Allied destroyer has left squadron.
You can't all expect less.
No, like, you know, he's been letting me do what he wanted to do.
Yeah. I'm about to go take a break. I know when Duchess gets back on, we gonna be going in, so I might as well get my eat in.
Yeah. But that was a hell dive. Those were the hardest of hardest missions.
Oh, so it was harder than that.
No, like, there's the different missions. Like, the first one is Eradicate.
Okay.
The first one that we did, you know, just killed as many as we can.
Mm-hmm.
And for that one, you had to kill 500.
Oh, so once you kill 500, then it's over. Mission completed. Okay.
And then you have different missions like, Evacuate, Submersion Evacuation.
Mm-hmm.
And then you have the one that we were doing before, like, that we had to defend the area, and we were doing the thing. So, and then you have pump ICBM.
That's when you turn them yellow things. When you go to the computer, you turn it to make it turn it yellow.
Yeah, so Blitz is 12 minutes.
Alright.
And that one you have to go.
You on level 10 from the hell dive?
You have to, you know, tear them down.
Yep. Duchess said, you on level 10 from that hell dive. You damn right I am. I think she want to do hell dive when she get on. She trying to level up.
That's hard, man. It's fucking hard. Mind you, they toned it down.
Oh, really?
Yeah.
So it was worse.
Oh, hell yeah. You see those big motherfuckers that were nonstop.
Yeah, how the fuck...
Okay, so the two big bugs... Three bugs are annoying. Well, all of them are annoying. The stalker, the one that goes invisible.
Yeah.
Those are fucking annoying because you shoot them and they go away. And then they come back. They're invisible, but you know, you can still see them kind of. But, you know, you have to get them as fast as you can.
Hmm.
The way to get rid of them is that you have to find their nest, you know, their hole. And you have to shut down that hole. And then they stop coming out.
Okay.
Chargers are heavy sons of bitches.
That's the ones that got the shells on. They look like snow crab leg.
I'm good.
They come charging. That's why they're called chargers. And they will not leave you alone. They will hunt you down. They will go after you.
So is there a way that you can avoid them?
Yes.
Okay.
Yeah, you can die. Once before they hunt you down.
Yeah.
Like charge you, you can die in an opposite direction and then run around. They have two weak points. Their ass and one of their legs. Either one of their legs.
Okay.
No, I'm not lying. That's basically what it is. Bio Titans, the big giant sons of business, they take a lot of damage. Again, their ass is, you know, their butts are still where the weak point is.
Yeah.
And a whole lot of stuff.
The war rages on.
But for that one, you need stratagems.
Stratagems. So you need stratagems to fuck them niggas up.
Yeah, so you need precision strikes. For that one, you might well, you know, like, record this rifle.
Yeah, I'm coming over here right now. I'm in the stratagems right now. All right, so you said what?
Yeah.
Record this rifle. Spare is still locked for me. But my recoilless rifle is open.
Alright, so recoilless rifle.
So I should get that, is what you're saying.
Yeah, recoilless rifle, you know, they do a lot of damage, but you have to aim right for them.
Well, alright.
Especially for chargers. So, yeah. Then you have an autocannon.
Autocannon.
It takes a lot more time.
Autocannon, where's that at? Oh, I see it. That's it.
Now for orbital.
Orbitals.
Alright, so for orbitals, you want orbital laser.
Orbital laser.
It will focus on a whole bunch of a group of them. And it will also focus on the charger or the Titan.
Okay.
But most of the time it will take them down, but sometimes it doesn't. And then the other one is an orbital rail cannon strike.
Damn, both of those are locked.
So those two right there, especially the orbital rail cannon, that one will focus on the biggest target and it will shoot it down.
So it'll shoot down the charger. All right.
And then you have eagles. Eagles are, you know, the things that will help you draw around. So, like the big bomb, that's the 500K bomb. And that one will shoot down a tiny, but you have to make sure that it fits it.
And it's not walking after you and shit, and it misses the, okay.
Yeah, because it will miss it.
What about this?
Put it,
What about this jump pack? Is that worth it?
It's pretty good. It's pretty good. It's definitely what you want to do, like, if you want to get out of certain area.
Yeah.
And then you want to go up and, like, go in a higher point, then you can do that.
Okay. I'm fucking with that.
But for me, you know, I usually use the guard dog or the shield.
Alright, now where's the guard dog at?
And then you have orbital precision strike. Or, you know, basically, you send it, it will shoot something down. Gas, orbital EMS, you know.
That Tesla tower, that's what you use a lot. I see you use that.
Yeah, that's when I use it for when I had to kill a lot of stuff.
Okay.
It will. This thing, you have to be careful because it will also kill you.
Yeah.
So let's say that you're gonna defend an area. So you put that somewhere where all the bugs are gonna come in.
Okay.
But you leave that alone and you say, hey, I'm gonna put this there so nobody go there. That's why when I call something, I said, hey, I'm calling up a bomb. Get out.
Now.
Because, yeah, no, like, get out, because it's going to be a big bomb.
Yeah.
The guard dog's over. One hell. One 100% we recommend. Because it will help you shoot down, like, the smaller enemies and everything while you run away.
Okay.
And then, well, it's a shield, that's more for the robot. And you'll see, you know, like the sentry and everything. It's like the motor, you have to really be careful. Because the motor will fuck you up.
Oh, shit. So, what's the difference between a guard dog and a guard dog rover?
There's one that shoots a laser and another one that shoots bullets.
Okay.
The one, the guard dog rover, is the one that you want because that one is constantly going until it really heats up and then it will cool down. But it usually always keeps going. But it will help you like run away and stuff like that.
Okay. Yeah, I done got me some shit. I got me that rover. Got me that rover. Got me the orbital. Well, I already had that.
Yeah, so then you're going to see you know, the weapons that you want to get and everything. That you get.
Yeah.
I'll be back then too.
All right, bro.